Hey, hey, tech riders! In this video, I want to show you how to disable this message in Windows so that it doesn't pop up on your screen every time and disturb you. Before I start the video, please subscribe to the channel right now and join the tech riders world. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. Two methods are available for accessing UAC settings. 1. Open Control Panel. Navigate to User Accounts and click on Change User Account Control Settings. 2. In the search bar, type UAC and click Change User Account Control Settings. In this window, you can adjust the settings for the UAC prompt. In the highest setting, the UAC prompt appears for every action, while in the lowest setting, it never appears. After changing the settings, click on OK and click Yes. I hope this video has been helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and be sure to leave your comments. Until the next video, goodbye.